Want cruisers needed next? Now, the last time I played this mission, the enemy ship just sailed straight at me and just offered himself up on a plate. The first time I played this, he sailed directly away from me and I had to chase him for half an hour. So it'll be curious to see what he does this time. So all I've done is designed a battle cruiser, which is basically a mega torpedo boat. So shitloads of deck torpedoes, all facing forward, with a load of armor on the belt. So that's basically to ricochet shots as I'm chasing him down. So yeah, he's not got any guns really to speak of. I don't really need anything because it's not a gun platform. So the only thing that I might be lacking is speed, which I can always put on. I've got loads of weight left for speed if I need it. So let's see what the enemy ship decides to do this time. So I need to save the battleship, so I'm just going to retreat with it. And then I'm just going to charge it. when I get close, I'll separate these ships out. Well, he hasn't just charged straight at me to his doom like last time. Quite disappointed in that. Thank you. was a little bit more tricky than the last time I played it, but we only lost one ship. I'm quite happy with that. 460 million, 35 million.